What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Crate unboxing. This one is Villains 2 theme. It's a little different, actually, because I got this out of my mail, in my mail today, and it weighed a little bit more than usual, so I'm kind of curious to know what is in the box. So why don't we just hop right on into it and see what we got here. Alright, so, what's this? We're just gonna go one by one by one. You can't really see. It's yellow? Let's go find out what it is. Is it a flag? Warning to avoid danger of suffocate. Is this a cave? Hold on. Oh my god, I think it's a cave. Oh my god, is it a cave? Or is it an apron? Oh, it's an apron! Oh! What is it of? Okay. That's unique. Not something I would have thought that would have come in here. And you see, Los Polos Hermanos. That's actually pretty cool. I'm trying to remember what that's from. I don't know why that sounds familiar. No, actually, I kind of want to know what it is. So we're going to take our hand to the phone and see what it is. And in the meantime, I'll look and see what else we have in here. Oh, that seems pretty cool. Alright, hold on. Let's see. Why does that sound familiar? I want to say that pussy. But, probably not. Hold on. Let me see here. Los Tolos Hermanos. Okay, that's what I thought. It is Breaking Bad. I didn't want to say it here because I didn't want to look stupid. That's actually pretty funny, you know. It's just in this cook nest. Bitch. That's actually pretty cool. I like that. That's actually a freaking thing for us. I really enjoy that. Okay, next up we have a EFX Collectibles. This is not a toy, this product is intended for adults only. And as you see, that's the Hydra logo. And if it wanted to focus, it would focus, but apparently it doesn't. But it is Captain America the First Avenger. So, okay, that's definitely different. It is a Hydra logo. Come on, of course. This camera is so wonky. It's a Hydra logo pin, actually. That's really freaking cool. I want to keep the box, but I don't see the point in keeping the box. I'll keep it on this. This little background it has, that's pretty cool. I like that. That's definitely different. Anything else around? No. The stuff at the bottom. What is this? DC Comics painted the Joker painted wooden figure. I don't know if that'll... It's a Joker wooden figure that is pretty unique, actually. See if we can open it up. If not, we'll move on to the next thing. Because the thing that I have been staring at this entire time since I opened the box, I freaking really want. So, do that, then, oh, okay, so there's also, it pops up, I hope it does, there's also Batman and Superman ones, so, there's more than just this that it comes with. So. See, we can open this bad boy out. Come on. There we go. Oh my god, this thing's pretty freaking hilarious. Now, what's the difference between. Oh, okay. I don't think I'm gonna keep the mask for that either, but. Oh no, his head came off. As you can see, it is the Joker, and it's hard to tell. What in the fuck is that one? But it says. Come on, focus. There we go. It says hee-hee on his mouth, and then this one says. It wants to focus that one, it's probably. Oh. Oh, there we go. It says ha-ha. So. Hee-hee and ha-ha, you can switch out the heads. I think I'm gonna do the ha-ha. And the arms do move. Okay. That's. Wow. Definitely gonna have that on my desk. For sure. Now, I don't wanna do this yet. Because then I feel I need to save. What else do we got? As always, we have the book that always comes in. What's the loot crate? This is the August 2015 mini crate, along with the mini crate that actually has quite a bit of stuff. It has an Astro headset, a Green Lantern orange, or an Orange Lantern prop, a Voldemort statue, a TV, and an Astro Gaming flak jacket, along with a Doctor Who, a little figure. As always, Loot Crate August 2015 Villains pin. And the thing that I'm actually pretty interested in, close this for a second. Because this is actually a pretty big item. I don't think I've seen this size-wise. This thing of an item with Loot Crate. Now, it is a Marvel thing. It is a Carnage 16-ounce molded mug. Now, I'm kind of curious how this could look, because it could just be white and it's just his face, or they could have possibly gone the distance with it and made it all Carnage. So, I really don't know what to say. This is probably like the coolest thing they've ever done, in my opinion. And I'm not just saying that. Usually I just say that kind of stuff, but like, I'm serious when I say this. So it's a Carnage mug, and I know how I said, hey, it could probably just be white with the logo, or the whole thing is the logo. This mug is actually his freaking face. Look at that. That is like the coolest freaking thing I've ever seen. Like, look at that. With the Carnage face, like, all out Carnage. Honestly, I feel like it could have been a little bit better, but you know, I'm not gonna complain. Like, this is insane. I actually really enjoyed this crate. I mean, we got an awesome mug, got a Joker wooden statue, also got a freaking fan, apron, and the Hydra pin. So, I gotta say, Loot Crate really stepped it up this time. But, that's gonna do it. If you wanna get your own Loot Crate, I'm gonna put the link down in the description for you. Here, I'm gonna hold it like that. It's because I need to stop the recording eventually. But hey, thank you all for watching. If you wanna subscribe for Loot Crate, the link will be down in the description if you want to own that. Almost freaking knocked it off. If you want that, I got a referral link down in the description if you want to subscribe. Other than that, hopefully you all enjoy, and I'll see you all in the next video.